Today I am going to show you how to create a beautiful sunset effect in Photoshop. Hey guys, welcome to Inspiring Bee. My name is Abdu and you can find me on inspiringbee.com. Today episode we are going to show you awesome technique to create a beautiful sunset effect. First, cut it out the model from the background. Unlock the background. Use the fourth tool, Quick Selection. Adjust the brush size. Just click and drag for selection. I just fast forwarding for save your time. Use lasso tool. Press Alt key for subtract from selection. Press Shift key for add to selection. Click on Add a Mask. Next, give the hair feather. Right click on Layer Mask, then choose Refine Mask. Take the Smart Radius. Just click and draw for selection. Click OK when you're done. We got beautiful hair. Next, drag and drop this image to our main project. Press Ctrl T and resize it. Bring the image layer to down. Right click and convert it to smart object. Press Ctrl T and resize it. Use crop tool. Create new adjustment layer color balance. Click on clip to layer below. Select background image. Create new adjustment layer, brightness. Create new adjustment layer, curves. Then use brush tool with black color. Make it little dark. Next. Create new adjustment layer color balance. Reduce the opacity. Create new layer. Pick the light yellow color. Then use brush tool. Press Ctrl T and resize it. Change blend mode to screen. Select the model image. Add inner glow. Click OK when you're done. Right click on inner glow, create as a new layer. Okay, we want to remove some glow from her. Select inner glow layer, click on add a mask. Then use brush tool with black color. Reduce the brush size. Next, create new adjustment layer curves. Press Ctrl Alt G for clipping mask. Then use brush tool with black color. I just fast forwarding for save your time. see before and after. Create new adjustment layer, selective colors. See before and after. Next, add lens flare image. You need this lens flare image. If you don't have this collection of lens flare, I will show you where you can get this lens flare pack. Search Inspiring B, go free download category. Click on this graphic bundle article. Click the download button. This pack contains 150 lens flares. Choose this one. Drag and drop this image to Photoshop. Press Ctrl T and resize it. Change blend mode to screen. Press Ctrl Shift Alt E. Merge all layer into one. Change the blend mode to linear light. Then go Filter, Other, High Pass. Okay viewers, thanks for watching. If you have any doubts or suggestions, message us. Don't forget to share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.